internal trade, which is the 8th chapter in our second year syllabus. It may be in unit 4. Internal trade. Before we can say trading. Trading is a major part to business. So business is, what is the meaning of business? Business is nothing but state of being busy. State of being busy with a lot of transactions. We know why we are establishing the business, to earn the profit. For that we are investing the our personal money, and that through we are doing transactions. Like transactions may be the economical transaction, non-economical transactions. So even also we are business should be started. Whether economic activities will be there or non-economic activities will be there. These are the human activities. Human activities are two types: economic activities and non-economic activities. Economic activities means it is involving with the money. Whereas the non-economic activities, there is no involvement of the money. Like your mother may be cooking in your home. It should be the service motive or earning motive. It is a service motive only. She may not getting the returns. So it should be the non-economic activity. If the one blind man crossing the road, he facing the problem, at that time you are giving help to him, it is also non-economic activity. So where is the economic activity? There is involvement of money. For example, if you come to your college from your home by auto, there you are doing some, you are giving after reaching your college, you have to pay the auto charges. It will be the economic activity. If you may come with bike from your neighbor, in your neighbor bike you may come up to your college, at that time you can't get the charges, you may not giving the charges, it should be non-economic activity. Means where is the involvement of money, it will be non-economic activity. There is no involvement of money, it will be non-economic activity. So why I said here, so in business activity, business state of being busy, we are establishing the business for the purpose of the earning the profit. So in that, what are the transactions we may be taking? And some of the products or some of the manufacturers may be buying the raw material, it will be processed it and produce the final product. Final product that will be sold to the ultimate or wholesalers or retailers or ultimate customers. Like that, it will be process will be there. So that state of being busy. So business is nothing but state of being busy to earning the profits. So now, before going this one, trading. Trading is an activity in the business. So that without the trading can't do the business. So trading is a backbone to the business. Trading is a backbone to business. So that, what is the meaning of trading? It is satisfying the human wants with these operations. Pre and post sale services also provided with this trading. Means actually what is the meaning of exactly trading is buying and selling of goods and services. Buying and selling of goods and services. It should be treated as a trade. So trade is what has to do. The trade through we may do the activities in our business. That is only the trade means it is a different activities. So that's why I am saying here the trading is an activity which is mainly useful or backbone to the business. Right. Now we have to see this is the trade. So buying and selling of goods and services should be the trade. Okay. So here the internal trade. What is the meaning of internal trade? Here the manufacturers or producers may produce the products, and sell to the customers or any other step that will be done within the borders of the country, within the borders of the country taken place, it should be the internal trade. Internal trade is nothing but the business, the trade should be buying and selling will be happened within the country only. Means whether the manufacturers are producing the products which are produced by them, those will be sold within the borders of the country. Such type of trade become called as internal trade. So this is what we have to see here. The manufacturers or producers or wholesalers or retailers or customers all are only one country persons. Means this will be taken place, these are properly doing the activities, all the members will be doing the proper activities which are taken place within the borders. Like that we have to see internal trade. So especially it will be giving the pre and post sale services also. If you sold goods to some other persons, the particular person may not be able to use the product at that time. They will be giving the some advice to how we have to use. And also if some problem will be arising particular product, it will be damaged or not working properly, at that time also they are giving guarantee to perfect product, so that if it will, the product may be the problem itself, it will be returning to them and they will be giving to you again new product, or it will be adjusted, it will be warranted. What is the meaning of guarantee and warranty? Guarantee means it will be give the replacement of new product from old product through. If the old product will be damaged, instead of that they will be giving the new product itself. That should be the guarantee. Whereas the warranty, it may be not replacing with new product, already given product, we have the old product only we have now, that will be properly repaired it and give it. Repair charges may not be taking. That should be the warranty. So anyhow, the pre and post sale services also will be there in our trade. So now this trade should be, how many types we have? Say trade, types of trade, okay? Types of trade. So it should be, the trade is nothing but buying and selling of goods. It should be trade. This is majorly two types. One is internal trade. Another one is external trade. It is also called as international trade. International trade. Also called as foreign trade. Foreign trade. Whereas internal trade, it is also called as domestic trade. Also called as home trade. Home trade. Like that we have various names. Internal trade also same meaning. Home trade also same meaning. Domestic trade also same meaning. Here the external trade or international trade or foreign trade. Actually the trade should be the two types, internal and external trade. What is the meaning of internal trade or home trade or domestic trade? The geographical boundaries, the particular trade should be happened in geographical area, political area of the particular one country. There is a involvement of currency also, single country currency only. So it will be taken place, these all the actors will be taken place in our country itself only. For example, the manufacturer or buyer or producer or buyer, some we have. So in our manufacturer of Hyderabad, the particular person, they are manufactured in Hyderabad, those are the product will be sold away to the customers in Bombay, customers in Chennai, customers in Calcutta, and customers in Telangana, customers like that, different places we have. In between happening, he will be sold the goods to them. So it will be the trade with the intention to get the profit by the Hyderabad manufacturer and sold away to this type of person in different areas, Bombay or Calcutta, Chennai, Telangana, in that other districts like Medak or Siddipet, in that we have. It will be happening the particular trade, it should be within the country. In India itself only happened.